Mind controlling the body. Yeah. so in control of my mind and my body that I'm subconsciously forcing myself into a state of self-bondage, entangled by the ropes of my own mind. I am unhappy, not with life, but with this feeling. I am scared. I am human. I am a man, but I look in the mirror and I see a child. I am an adult who recognize grown-ups don't really know shit, and they never did. And it scares me because now I'm just a grown-up who doesn't know shit. But one thing I do know is this feeling, this horrible feeling is going to kill me. No, this feeling, this anxiety is nothing. I have anxiety, just like you, the person I wrote this for. And together we will overcome this feeling. We will remember, despite the attacks and constant feeling of our mind and body being on the edge, that we are alive. And any moments we have free of this feeling, we will not take for granted. We will rejoice in this gift that is life. We will rejoice in this day that we have been given. We will accept our anxiety and strive for the betterment of ourselves, starting with mental health. We will accept ourselves as we are, and we will be happy with the person we see in the mirror. We will accept ourselves and live with anxiety.
That's the first in my life I've ever done something like that. I'm not really sure how it goes.